thanks for coming out today. Y'all deserve an award for braving the coldest night I can remember.